Jammu and Kashmir has been on a shutdown since August last year, making the struggle of fighting COVID-19 a much harder one. It is organizations like the Help Poor Trust that have been giving free medicines to patients suffering with chronic diseases impacted by the lockdown. Here is a special report from Srinagar.
Mission to help the poor during the pandemic. Farooq Ahmed Bhatt has become a beacon of hope for hundreds in Kashmir who need crucial medical care but can't afford it. At the Help Poor Voluntary Trust, an NGO started by Bhatt, every morning dozens of patients line up to get free medicines, ambulances, and even financial help. For Mohammed Rafiq, a cardiac patient, Bhatt and his NGO have been lifesavers. The Help Poor Trust has over 1,200 patients who are getting free medicines and financial help for treatment. Among them, 250 patients have kidney failure and need regular dialysis. Bhatt says that after the COVID-19 outbreak, the trust has given free medicines worth over 50 lakh rupees.
जो ही लॉकडाउन शुरू हो गया तो हमने ये मैनेजमेंट ने तय कर लिया जो भी कोई लाइफ कंज्यूमिंग डिजीज पेशेंट आएगा उसको दवाई हमने प्रोवाइड कर दिया किडनी फेलियर क्रॉनिक लिवर डिजीज मेंटल डिसऑर्डर जो भी आया 27 मार्च से टिल डेट तक जो भी आता है हम कोशिश कर रहे हैं उसको मेडिसिन जो प्रोवाइड करते हैं फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट मेडिसिन प्रोवाइड करते हैं जो लॉकडाउन इफेक्टेड पेशेंट है
अब्दुल राशिद हैज कम ऑल द वे फ्रॉम लोलाब इन कुपवाड़ा डिस्ट्रिक्ट 110 किलोमीटर फ्रॉम श्रीनगर हिज सन इज सफरिंग फ्रॉम रीनल फेलियर
क्या मदद कर
मैं तो 5,000 रुपए मेरे हाथ से हां बस डायलिसिस पोस्ट नहीं हां डायलिसिस करते नहीं हम चेक
The Help Poor Voluntary Trust says all this has become possible only because locals are coming forward with their donations. And it is good Samaritans like Farooq Ahmed Bhatt who has kept the hope alive.